day for us. Before going to that, let us start the assembly with the blessings of God Almighty.
Majestic mountains and enchanting valleys, whispering willows and chattering streams, meeting together in one heart and mind. We are the nations, grandeur and pride. All the horizons echo the music, KPM public school sings forevermore. Glorious and victorious ever, forming the leaders of future year. Growing in wisdom and values immortal, love and compassion for everyone dear. Patience and the virtue, giving to fear. We are the nations, grandeur and pride. Lord, bless our school and our nation. KPM public school sings forevermore. Glorious and victorious ever, forming the leaders of engineer.
As I have mentioned earlier, today is a marvelous day for us. One among us, Master Tony Matthew of Class 10A, has been awarded for his courage, who had saved the life of Nidin in a bike accident. On June 16, on his way to school, he found that a man was lying in the road with severe injuries. People gathered there was not willing to hospitalize him. In this situation, Master Tony Matthew rescued the casualty and assisted him in his hospitalization. His quick thinking and act of his extreme courage saved one's life. I welcome our school principal to honor his extreme bravery and humanitarian attitude towards the society.
Hey friends, what happened? Hey, why are you remain the class without acting in the assembly? Are you not feeling well?
At last, why are you interfering in our problems? You mind your own business.
Now, he is the pet of our teacher. Courage, boy. Waste, fellow.
Hey friends, we all are classmates. Consider me as your friend.
You are not our friend. You are a spy of the class teacher. Last day, our class teacher came to know that we are using drugs. You only told her.
Friends, you are totally misunderstood me.
Misunderstood? Then go and get some drugs for us. Can you do it?
Yes, I will.
Are you joking, fool?
No, I am not joking. I will come back. What do you need?
Here is the address. Go and get it.
Hey, who are you? What do you want?
I want some stuff.
Stuff? Who told you?
My friends.
Okay, our boss is there. Go and make the deal.
Believe me, I am the friend of Rahul and he is my classmate.
Okay. How many packets do you want?
I don't want your packets, but I need my friends back to their normal life.
What do you mean?
My friends are very frustrated with your drugs, so you need to stop this business.
It's my business. I want money. I don't bother about these type of sentiments.
You are not a man. You are an animal. An animal with a human face.
Stop.
Stop this nonsense.
I have my sense, but you are not using your sense. Tomorrow, if the same drug will be used by your children, you will understand my sense.
I'll start my phone. Your words have opened my eyes. I'm going to stop this business. I appreciate your courage to come here and correct me. Thank you. Thank you so much.